striker. Trion, there's well to read it and intercepts. And it's Cruyff.
Ahead of us, to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for the contest that lies ahead.
He can penetrate defensive lines with ease, and he does it all with such elegance.
I'm thinking the same. He will be a central feature. Made sure that that won't get through.
Vieira goes looking.
Mbappe! Mbappe! They score!
And you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the train again because...
Rijkaard.
Trion, just wants to read it and intercepts.
And it's Cruyff.
them.
Mbappe! And yes, it's there! And already they're looking to run away with it. And a shot!
Half-time whistle, and it's Inter's 1-2-3, really has.
Goes long. Needed a better pass there.
Now it's Romario, looking to break out here. Messi. Romario. Now it's Rijkaard.
He's through.
Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo. Prion lets it forward. Iniesta hits that long.
Goes for goal! Goal! Players ecstatic, fans delirious. This is Utah.
Stunning regular.
Both sides then taking
should have. Juventus just had to make the ball stick, but came up short.
Now the counter, it could be in here, has a hit! Ugh. Maldini.
It's Rashford!
Just brushed off the ball there.
Fernando Torres. Torres!
And it's been taken short.
Oh, he's got that all wrong, and it's a penalty.
So a big, big chance now from...
And they're running away with it. A time for a cool head, and that is precisely what he showed.
And it only took a little bump of the shoulder to send the keeper completely the wrong way. Did he take it well?
He's had a shot! It's there!
And still they continue with the onslaught.
Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, why he's off? Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking.
And with that, the final whistle. A great day for attacking football. The artists have painted their pretty pictures. Only one team, and it's going to take away from it, Aldrin.
Yeah, they have.
Thanks for me to thank Jim Beglin for...